Astha, and guys, today's video is going to be very, very important because we're going to discuss about so many job opportunities. And first of all, I would like to congratulate all my subscribers who got shortlisted with Accenture company. Guys, yesterday Accenture announced their results for the second phase, and so many of our subscribers got selected and they shared with us. Regularly aapke messages aa rahe the, mails aa rahe the, that you got selected with Accenture. So congratulations to all of you, all the best for your career. And now in today's video, we'll see so many opportunities for all those candidates who are still looking for a job. So guys, it's not that much difficult to get a good opportunity, but the only difficulty is we don't know how to get that opportunity, how to grab that opportunity. So we'll discuss all the details in this video. This video is going to be very, very important for all of you. So please do watch the video till the end. We're going to discuss so many good opportunities related to Accenture, Dell, Adobe. We have so many opportunities, guys, and we have top unicorn companies as well. We're going to discuss about the top unicorn companies as well. They are hiring candidates, guys, and what is the easiest way to get into those jobs, to get into those companies, we'll see in this video. Coming from Accenture company, and we're going to talk about all the candidates, all BE, BTech, BCA, and all graduate candidates. I am trying to include the opportunities for all the graduates, okay? So please do watch the video till the end so that you will get the exact opportunity that is relevant to your skills and your eligibility criteria. Okay, so first we'll discuss about the Accenture company. Guys, Accenture, they recently posted this opportunity and they are hiring all the candidates for the position of new associate query management. Okay, they recently, like just day before yesterday, means tomorrow only, they have updated this profile, posted this opportunity. So you need to apply from their official page, and here they have given all the details, guys. Like, they are hiring for query management, customer service, technology support profile. New associate would be your role, and location is Hyderabad. All graduates are eligible to apply for this opportunity. So if you belong to any graduation, if you have completed your BE, BTech, BCA, BCom, BBA, any graduate can apply for this opportunity, no problem with that. All freshers and up to 1 year of experience can apply. All the details are given here, guys. If you are looking for the job responsibilities, all the details about your role, like you are required to solve routine problems, and all the details, like they here, they have given all the details. I'll give you a link in the description box. You just go read out all these details, and if these skills are related to your profile, the job requirement is related to your skills, go ahead, apply for the same. Okay, and now the second opportunity that we have is coming from Dell company. Dell is again one of the really good company, guys, Dell Technologies, and they are hiring all the candidates for the position of software engineer 1. Okay, and they have looking candidates for the Bangalore location. Here they have given all their details, like they are looking for what they're looking in a candidate for as a software engineer. So as you join them as software engineer with their engineering development team in Bangalore. Okay, here they have given all your responsibilities, like you need to develop, test, and integrate code for new existing software while following source code revision control. Okay, so here they have given all the details, guys. Need to be have good understanding of Linux, OS, and OS customization, along with that knowledge on user application and data security. So guys, here they have required C, C++, C#, Electron.js, HTML, CSS, JavaScript with Node.js, React, Express, Dot, and good knowledge in object-oriented programming languages. So guys, agar in sabhi skills ka knowledge hai aapko, in languages ka knowledge hai, go ahead, apply for the same as soon as possible. Okay, here they have given all the details. I'll give you a link in the description box. You need to apply from their official career page. Okay, so these are the opportunities we're having, and we have so many opportunities still with Adobe company. We're going to discuss about the Capgemini as well. Before that, I would like to tell you guys, if you want, you can start your career with the top unicorn companies as well. We'll see about that too in detail. So many of the candidates have this, the dream of getting job opportunity with all these top 5 unicorn companies. But the main problem is, guys, it's very difficult to get into these companies. There are always hiring from tier 1 companies, like tier 1 campuses like IITs, IIM. So this will be a difficulty for all the candidates who are looking forward to join these companies. They receive a lot of resumes, guys, and for every role they have openings. Okay, so chances are your resumes will get missed up. So the thing is, today we'll discuss the best way to get into the top 5 top unicorns of India. Okay, now there is an easier hack to get into these jobs, to get into the top companies like CRED, Razorpay, Urban Company, 1MNG, Digit Insurance, all these are the India's top 5 unicorns, and you will not require your resume to sit for interview. Yes guys, you're not required your resume actually, because instead of this, these companies will have started hiring through a test. We'll discuss about that test as well in detail, where candidates can sit for test and get a score. Based on your score, you will become eligible for interviews with these companies. Okay, so we'll see that as well. First, I'll discuss about the opportunities that these companies are going on, they're hiring for. So if we'll talk about the CRED company, guys, CRED is really a good company. It is founded by Kunal Shah. CRED is one of the fastest growing unicorns in India with a valuation of $2.2 billion. Okay, CRED is hiring for back-end and front-end development roles. So this is a really great opportunity for all those candidates who are looking for back-end or front-end developing role. Okay, along with that, their CTC that they're offering is up to 26 lakhs per annum. That is a good and great amount for freshers, guys. And if you'll start with your career with a startup companies like unicorn companies, it's a great company. That your career will going to be really, really a good career graph, guys. काफी अच्छा growth आपको यहाँ पर मिल जाएगा and learning skills काफी ज़्यादा यहाँ पर होती हैं. So काफी सारे opportunities आपको यहाँ पर मिलेंगे and package, as I already told you, they are offering up to 26 lakhs per annum. That's a great amount. Okay. Now ideal candidates those are looking these companies are looking for are passing out in 2021 batch. So if you are a 2021 batch candidate, if you're going to pass out in 2021, this is a great opportunity for all of you. 0 to 3 years of experience is required, guys. So if you're a complete fresher, you can apply. And if you have relevant experience up to 3 years, you can apply. Okay, preferred skills and competencies are like coding skills that they're required, ability to write clean and modular extensive code in the language of their preferences. Java, Golang, Python, C#, CPP, Ruby, JavaScript, using proper data structure and best practices are required. You should have good problem solving skills and HLD and LLD. So these are the requirements for the CRED company, guys. I'll give you links in the description box. You can go and apply for the opportunity as soon as possible. They're really offering good opportunity and they're hiring really good candidates. Okay, so to apply, you need to click on apply now. I'll give you the complete procedure also, how you need to apply, so that your CV, you don't have to apply via your CV. The company will going to call you for the interview procedure. We'll see that also in detail. Before that, I will discuss the opportunity with another good company, guys. Here we have an opportunity with Razorpay. The company is founded in December 2014, and Razorpay is a new age, well-funded startup in the payments and finance industry. I'm sure you all are aware about Razorpay. It's a really good startup to start your career with. Okay, and this Razorpay is hiring for back-end development role, guys, and the CTC that they're offering is 20 to 24 LPA. Again, a very good CTC, guys. So as I already told you, if you start your career with a good startup company, like top startup companies, aapki career growth kafi achhi hoti hai, and yahan se jo package aapko offer hota hai, if you really deserve a candidate, aapka skills agar utna acha hai, to kafi acha package aapko yahan se मिल जाता है. साथ ही लर्निंग कैपेसिटीज यहाँ पर काफी ज्यादा मिलती है, क्योंकि काफी कुछ आप यहाँ से सीख सकते हैं, तो आपका करियर वैसे ही बहुत ही अच्छे ट्रैक पर आ जाता है. ओके, सो विल सी अबाउट डिटेल्स, गाइस. आइडियल कैंडिडेट आर लाइक पासिंग आउट इन 2021 बैच, 0 to 1 year of experience, preferred skills are coding, PHP, Python, Java, C++. तो guys, अगर इन languages का knowledge आपको है तो यहाँ पर apply आपको जरूर करना है. Problem solving skills should be there. Okay, so this is again a very good company to start your career with. कैसे apply करना है, I'll give you details in the description box as well. Now the next company is Urban Company, guys. Again a very good company to start your career. Here again they are Urban Company is the largest online service company with a valuation of over $2 billion. Okay, Urban Company is hiring for business development role, guys, and CTC that they're offering is 3 to 6 LPA. Ideal candidate is 0 to 1 year of field experience, graduation in any field. So any graduate can apply for this opportunity. It's not mandatory that you should have BE, BTech or only a technical degree. Any graduate can apply. If you have completed your BCom also, you are eligible if you are interested in this role. Okay, now the preferred skills are like field experiences, guys, and again they are offering good package for this. Okay, now the next company is 1MG. 1MG again a good company, and they are India's leading integrated consumer health platform. Okay, 1MG is hiring for backend development roles, guys, and CTC that they're offering is again up to 30 lakhs per annum. Okay, so again, as I told you, I'm going to talk about all the startup companies, those will going to offer you really good amount. Okay, so if you are a deserving candidate, they can offer you up to 30 lakhs per annum, depending on your interviews and your skills, they'll offer you the package. Okay, now the ideal candidate is 0 to 1 year of experience, 1 to 3 year of experience will be preferred here. Okay, preferred skills are like you should have good problem solving skills, coding skills like Python, Ruby on Rails, exposure working with any relational, non-relational databases, understanding of message queues, PubSub and in-memory data stores. Okay, now the next, Digit Insurance is India's first unicorn in 2021, valued at $1.9 billion. It is one of the largest online insurance providers. Okay, so Digit Insurance is hiring for front-end and back-end development roles. Again, the CTC that they're offering is up to 7 lakhs per annum. Ideal candidate is 0 to 1 year of experience, 1 to 3 year of experience. Preferred skills and competencies are front-end developer, Angular 2 plus HTML, CSS, JavaScript. So guys, if you have knowledge of JavaScript, CSS, HTML, Angular 2 plus, you can eligible and you have to apply for this opportunity. For backend development, guys, backend developer ke role ke liye, they are looking for candidates who are good in core Java, Spring, Spring Boot, Hibernate, microservices, RESTful, SOAP, web services. So these are the opportunities that we have, guys. All these companies are really good to work with. Okay, and if you have the relevant skills, okay, if you have relevant skills, if you're eligible to apply, believe me, guys, these startups will going to offer you really good amount. And as I told you, काफी अच्छा करियर आपको यहाँ पर मिल जाएगा अगर आप स्टार्टअप से अपना करियर स्टार्ट करते हैं तो. अब हम डिस्कस कर लेते हैं हाउ यू नीड टू अप्लाई फॉर दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी गाइज. सो टू अप्लाई यू जस्ट डिस्कस हाउ यू नीड टू रजिस्टर गाइज, हाउ यू नीड टू अप्लाई फॉर दिस अपॉर्चुनिटीज. द बेस्ट वे इज टू अप्लाई वाया रीलेवल प्लेटफॉर्म गाइज. रीलेवल दे आर कंडक्टिंग टेस्ट एंड ऑन बेसिस ऑफ देयर टेस्ट scores, all these companies, all these 5 top unicorns will going to contact you and take your interview if you got really good score. Okay, so to apply, I'll give you a link in the description box. You need to select the job profile for which you need to apply. Okay, and then you need to register for this profile. You need to book your slot. After confirming your slot, you need to register yourself. Okay, to register, you need to pay 1999 amount here. And here I can give you one advantage also. If you register with the coupon code, okay, I'll give you a coupon code in the description box itself, JBS10. If you use this coupon code, guys, you will get a discount here. Okay, you need to pay only 1799 rupees, so that is a really good thing. Aapko yahan par discount bhi mil jayega. You just need to use this coupon code, okay, and then you can apply and give the test. Or test inka already start ho gaya hai, guys. Aaj se hi start ho gaya hai. They have already started their test, so please go ahead and do register to apply for the opportunity. All these top unicorns are the top companies, guys, and they're offering package really good amount, up to 30 lakh packages they are having the opportunities. So go ahead, aapko yahan par apply bhi nahi karna padega. You just need to give this test. टेस्ट देने के बाद आपको ये कंपनीज खुद से कॉन्टैक्ट करेंगी. ओके, बेस्ड ऑन योर स्कोर्स इन दैट रीलेवल टेस्ट जो ऑलरेडी स्टार्ट हो गया है 15th of July, आज से ही स्टार्ट हो चुका है. सो आप डिले मत कीजिए, जल्दी से रजिस्टर कीजिए एंड टेस्ट दीजिए गाइज. एंड अगर आपका स्कोर अच्छा होता है, डेफिनेटली दिस कंपनीज विल गोइंग टू कॉन्टैक्ट यू एंड गिव यू एन अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर एन इंटरव्यू. ओके, सो ऑल द बेस्ट गाइज एंड डोंट फर्गेट टू यूज द कूपन कोड सो दैट आपको एक डिस्काउंट भी मिल सके. Okay, and share this video with as many people as you can. And once you receive your relevant score, you can create your candidate profile as well. आपको यहाँ पर अपना candidate का profile भी बनाने को मिल जाएगा. The relevant team will going to guide you for that. Okay, you just need to sit back and relax, and companies will reach out to you based on your profile. The better your relevant score, the more companies will going to reach out to you. Okay, so try कीजिए कि अपना score काफी अच्छा आप यहाँ पर कम कर सके. आपको यहाँ पर mock test भी मिल जाएगा and complete guidance मिलेगी from the relevant team. Okay, so it's a really good platform to get into these all top 5 unicorn companies, guys. It's a good opportunity. Go ahead, apply, do share with all your friends so that all can get the opportunity to work with such good companies. Now we'll talk about the Adobe company, guys. Adobe, they are hiring for software engineer, quality engineer profile. They posted this opportunity just 3 days back and it's a full-time job opportunity. Again, the role and responsibilities are given here. This is again a very good company to work with, guys, and all BE, BTech, MCA in computer science or related field candidates can apply for the position. 0 to 2 year of professional testing, automation experience on product,
You need should have experience in designing, implementing, and executing test cases. So this is the full profile, full job responsibilities they have given here. I'll give you a link in the description box. You just need to go and apply for the position. If your resume gets shortlisted, they will contact you and give you the remaining interview procedure. Okay. Now the next opportunity is coming from Capgemini company. Capgemini, again, a very good company, guys, and they're hiring for the position of software engineer. Fresher role. Okay, so here the mandatory skills are C, C++, and qualification that is required is BTech and computer science. I'll give you a link in the description box for all the opportunities. You just need to go and apply for the same. All the opportunities are really good, guys, and you just need to go and apply. Okay, so if you want to start your career with a good startup company with the package up to 30 lakhs per annum, go ahead and register yourself for the re-level test. All the best. Don't forget to subscribe the channel for all such latest updates from my side related to latest jobs and off-campus recruitment updates. We'll meet in another video with a good update. I hope this video will going to be helpful for all of you. You will get the link of all the jobs in the description box. Thank you.